Richmond players happy.
Richmond captain Bruce Monteith.
Bruce Monteith.
No worries about that, Bob.
He did not think he'd be playing just a few weeks ago.
Well, the Richmond selectors or the Richmond coach saw it fitting to send him on the ground before it was over so that he'd have the honour of accepting the cup and leading his team around. There he is going around the ground with the cup and showing the Richmond supporters. Every Richmond player's having a touch of that cup and they're all taking turn because it's the proudest moment of their football lives and most of those boys in that side. Well, the final scores, Richmond 23-21, 159, have won the grand final for North.